Why don't we turn around and stop it?